Also in Davenport, a long-term reconstruction project will reduce travel at the intersection of Lorton and Lombard Street starting today. Crews will be working on improvements of the intersection, sidewalk, driveway, and storm sewer. Work is expected to last through November.